Medical University in Aktobia started to print plaster splints. Such bandages made with 3D printer can be used instead of plaster for broken arms and legs. According to scientists, the plaster splints are not only convenient, but also much lighter and several times stronger than plaster. In addition, the splints make it possible to avoid many of the complications which can arise when using the traditional material, including bed sores and injuries from the bandage. Experts continue researches in this field. Several dozen experimental splints will soon be transferred to trauma departments of local hospitals.
Если подтвердится ее эффективность, та, на которую мы ее возложили.
If the expected effectiveness is confirmed, it will be an innovation in the practical medicine of Kazakhstan. If we compare it with the same bandage for children in traumatology, it weighs 1.5 kilograms, while plaster splints weighs 50 grams. It also excludes bed sores, migration, and creates a tight immobilization and fixation of the limbs.
Миграцию создает плотное. Иммобилизацию и фиксацию конечностей.